big Southern California welcome to all our SmackDown fans. I'm Michael Cole, here with Taz at ringside in San Diego.
Big shout out to all our great fans in the 619 area code here. I love San Diego, baby.
No kidding, partner. San Diego couldn't be more excited for SmackDown action, and we couldn't be more excited to be here.
That was a textbook reversal. There's the reversal, Cole.
Ladies and gentlemen, we are seeing an incredible display of athletic ability here tonight.
What do you expect, Cole? He's a WWE superstar, for crying out loud. They're the greatest athletes in the world.
True enough, Taz. There's no off-season for them.
I've been locked in this hole before, and it hurts even worse than it looks.
I can't even imagine the amount of pain that this hole must inflict on any superstar who winds up in it.
I love hearing the crowd.
And there's the submission hold. What a deadly maneuver this is.
You're not kidding, Cole. Man, even if you end up winning a match like this, you're going to be feeling it for the next week.
Yes, but here we go with the submission hold. This could be a pivotal moment in this match.
It sure could. There's a lot of pressure being applied in that hold, Cole.
He was one step ahead on that one. These fans have certainly rallied around Bobby Lashley, and it's not hard to see why.
Lashley just needs to stay focused and take care of business right now in that ring.
Lashley's made a name for himself doing exactly that, Taz, and I don't see that changing anytime soon.
Well, it looks like they're slowing the pace down a little bit here. That might not be such a good move, in my opinion.
Well, come on. You just can't keep going nonstop. That's a good way to wear yourself out and make a critical mistake.
No, but you can't give the opponent any time to recover, neither. You gotta stay on him and wear him down.
Well, what about picking your spot? If you try to execute a badly timed move just because you want to stay on offense, that can have a disastrous result.
I'll tell you what, Cole. Let me talk about what it's like to be in a match like this, and you can cover what it's like to whiten your teeth. Deal? Call me partner again. You're an idiot.
Taz, you make one more comment like that, we're fitting you for a crown and have this work on the night.
I'll tell you, all the WWE supers,
he could pin his opponent right here.
One, two, three.
Here's your winner, Bobby Lashley.